just stick to the same five champions. I literally don't even abuse meta. So I don't understand how people can say I only get Hyrule because of champion pool. That's crazy.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The quiet eats at me.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Yo, Poppy, can I join your team?
Minions have spawned.
Who are the five champions? Sion, Gragas, Quinn, Rammus, and Kled, I guess. Don't play much Kled lately.
Do you play
though.
Any Volibear still?
I don't play Volibear now. I guess I replace Kled with Jax nowadays. Award.
I need a slaughter.
It's a horror.
Forget the faces.
Should probably wait in base for the resist and the gun and item. Normal wave. I'll clear it, go into the proxy. I'll flash. Don't have the time for this. Dead. This is good. Got the crash in. Gonna slow push into me. Pretty good.
Raise your weapon.
Oh my god. Nice. Almost fucked it up. Well, I did fuck it up, but it works out in the end anyways. Take this wave, die for next.
Enemy double kill. Enemy has been slain.
Winning is like breathing.
He can proxy as well, but his tempo is not as good as mine. This is a free demolish proc into plate. Maybe not. We'll see, I guess. Usually if you proxy, you never lose platings. That's kind of the rule. So this guy proxied, but I still think I get it. Just because of my tempo. That looks pretty free. Now we can just do the same thing, honestly. Gotta be careful I don't hit level 8 though. They got me. Boom. Solo bolo. What a Sigma.
Enemy rampage.
these trades go pretty well. Ah, it's a bad Q. Oh, bye bye. Boom! Haha! 2 for the price of 1. Coming. Didn't show up with full health, but I got the cannon. Oh, me. I'm just gonna stay bot, I guess. We did a nice little swap here. Bot went mid, me top went bot, and mid went top. It's a good little swap. I like it. Gets me a lot more fed as well. Because I don't have more plating to take top. Very nice. Should be though. Kinda wanna take the wave here, but I know Estro's gonna be here. So you probably get out of there. Oof.
Why did Thibosfs pick Cyan and go for Aten? Because he heard the best way to get a good tanking performance is to let his team handle the carry.
Is that a joke? Uh-oh. On me. Gold shutdown.
killing spree.
Hey Babu, US, when Middle East server.
Babu, US. Fucking Black Shield, man. That almost hit. Come back here! Come here, Tristana! Bruh. On me. I can TP. We should definitely play play Drake here.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Why does it smell like cow shit here?
Gonna lose the Drake, sucks. Me bot. Does Sion's attack speed work with does Sion passive work with attack speed or is it capped? Sion's passive is capped. You can't buy attack speed. And that's gonna help you. Even Lulu W or something like that, it's not gonna increase your attack speed.
What toll have I paid?
How much of the bounty gold you give goes back into enemy bounty? Is it the same tax rate as the initial 300 kill gold?
Bounty system is a little bit more balanced nowadays than it was when I made a guide. These days you can just count that. For the most part, if you do well, you will get a bounty. If enemy team does well, they will get a bounty on them. Bounty system is a lot more balanced. Much harder to manipulate it. Should be.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Winning is like breathing.
I just killed a puppy. I'm double her gold. We have a thing. A not stunned. We lost Baron. Fuck. She oh. Why no Serpent Fang versus Poppy? Because it's very easy to deny her shield in the 1v1 where Serpent Fang would make a difference. I'm just gonna deny her from picking up the shield. You feel me? If I can get 16, maybe I can just carry the team fight on Drake, or we're just giving as well. Both are fine by me. Team is gonna be fighting mid lane. I'm just gonna push both sides. We're gonna lose Drake either way, like whether I'm there or not. That dragon is never gonna be ours, so.
On me, 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 on me.
Go AFK dog XD. Go next. Die. 800 gold. Oh my god. I'm rich. Look out for yourselves! I'm crazy dead here, guys. Syndra doesn't realize there's no wave here. She's going to a lane where there's no wave. She's getting dived as well. She's having a rough game. She's useless. Oh my god. I don't care. Go lose, XD. Look out for yourselves. Big item in base. A big item for a big boy. Should proxy one first. Alright team, 5v5, let's fucking get it, man. Let's get it. This is our moment.
Noxus suffers no cowards.
I don't fuck. GG. I don't know why I ulted in. Now we can FF. Two items at 30 minutes is crazy, by the way.